that man is constantly robbed by looking back or looking forward. He is so concerned about what he did and what he is going to do, what he only encountered and what he hopes to encounter, and he omits the everlasting problem, which is I am. So Christ defines himself as I am the way, I am the truth, I am the life, I am the bread of heaven, I am the true vine, I am the resurrection, all brethren. But man goes back and thinks of him as something past and hope to meet him sometime in the future. And it's ever present. He only is in the present. So man is robbed by two thieves that he walks with all day long because Christ is crucified here in the present. I have been crucified. I am crucified with Christ. And it is not I who live, but Christ who lives in me. It's present. And his name is Jesus. It's I am. The word Jesus is Jehovah, Jehovah, Yahweh, and it's defined as I am. So my thief to my right, my thief to my right, I'm always looking to the past or the future and omitting the only reality of the rest, which is the present. And only what I am ever reaches heaven. Only what I am I pulling up. So don't wait to assume that I am what I would be, because reason denies it. Ignore reason, ignore the facts of life, and dare to assume it, because all things are possible to I am. So the two things are with us morning, noon, and night. I'll be wondering, or wondering if I did the right thing at that cocktail party.